thing is, I have to like the smell of fire in nature because that's my job in the Blue Scout.
Okay, you need to come up here.
He's fine. I need you to look forward.
Well, I was going to get everybody.
Stop pointing at everybody, Dad.
Everybody is in.
Not just in the same picture, beside each other. Okay?
The light's not on.
I don't have a light.
He doesn't have a light. I
that would be why.
Whose bike is that?
If it was on, it would be strange.
Papa, is that your bike?
Yes. This is my actual bike.
Okay,
it's just 30 years old.
Is it good?
It's very good.
Okay, fellas, we're going to go down here, turn left, down the road a ways to let you run through the gears, make sure that everything's functioning.
I got power.
And then we'll come back. Yeah. Okay.
You follow Grandpa.
All right.
Car. Yes, when there's no car, then you can go. On top like this. You don't have to make the turn signals, it's all right. Send everybody ahead and then nobody knows where to go. don't you guys get on the right side of the road? Car coming. Spider that big. Can you guess where? Australia.
I think it's probably a little.
No.
What?
It's called the Australian bird spider, and it literally catches birds. Nicer because there's less cars. Also less giant spiders. Not the left side of the road. Yeah, here comes a car. Can you get over to the right, please? You're leading everybody down the left side of the road. Supposed to. I'm sitting here trying to wait for you guys. We gotta cross the highway up here. Straight across, guys. Follow Grandpa. It's my high school. Huh? What?
I noticed that right after.
Normally there's tons on the highway, so that's where I went to high school and to Eric. Not on Saturday. Yes, normally yes. Car! Hey, on the road, Mish. Another car behind us. We're gonna go straight up here. Watch, look for the traffic stops up. Okay. Nobody should be coming. Let's go. There's a stop sign, you gotta stop. Yeah. Grab we're going left. Clear. Let's go. Follow Grandpa. We're gonna make a right at the end of the road here onto a little, what looks like a dirt road. It's not. Just be ready. Just a couple hundred meters. Alright, you can see the biker on it up there. Looks like he's riding on the grass, but it's a road. Should shift the front and downshift the back. Shift the front up and downshift the back. That's why it's making all that noise. Put the front gear up into the big one. Shift your left hand. There you go. Okay, carefully through the intersection here. Don't hit the dirt. There you go. Exactly. We gotta wait for the traffic here. Maybe. Be ready, there's traffic. Slow, 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 slow. Wait. We gotta look. We're left, the car's right. We're gonna wait. Car left. We're gonna wait. We let this guy go and then I think we're good. All right, here we go. All right, push it. They come the same direction as us. It's one-way road. Car, bike back, make room. What? Thank you. careful, you might not notice it. Really? Try not to squeeze the handlebars. Moving back like this. Exactly. Back's itching.
Yeah.
Yeah. Two here. You can ride beside Grandpa. so. I don't think so. Just somebody else in a white Sienna.
Yeah.
Unless Aunt Terry's arm got a lot hairier. Here. Well, and you have a triple. You can actually go to a super low gear on the front. I don't suggest that you do it. You don't need it. Time just like this all the time.
It's fast, it's fun, but it's a bit more dangerous.
Up. hill here, if you want to push it a bit.
No. No, it's just second.
Alright. Well, you'll be up it before you know it. This is what we used to call the hill when I was growing up.
What was it when you first came?
Hard. Hard.
Must have been.
Thank you.
go up to Morehouse.
Turn right.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, do right.
Yeah.
Thank you.
It's a ways. Right turn here. All clear. All clear. Car left. After him, we're good. Let's go. Come on. Misha didn't make it. Stop. You go. Go. What are you doing? Stay nice and smooth and straight. Dad, go ahead. Shift one gear up. Far back. Stay on the right. Let him come around. Thank you. make a right turn up here, and we're on a different tour road. Takes us most of the way back home.
Okay. That was fast.
Yeah.
My phone's still like about to break on this side.
Oh my god. I feel like we just started like around 5 minutes ago.
It's a short ride. Can't hear you, buddy. Go catch Grandpa. Car back. Take it easy in the turn. There could be rocks. It might be slippery. Car! Take it easy through here, okay? Take it easy. There you go. Good job. Thank you. as we did yesterday. Should be fine. Turn left up here at the stop sign. Right here.
If you want to lead and I will follow up for a second.
Come on, guys.
You got some coming here.
Yeah, I see.
If he goes
after the white car.
Yeah.
Grisha, that means you too. Come on. Here we go. cars. We're going into the parking. I think we're going to the parking. Good streak to hurt it too. Lots of bumps.
After my butt hurting this much, I don't know if I want to ride again, but I probably will.
Car up. No, he's pulling off. All right.
At least this is such a dangerous road.
Something. Dad? I asked if you have a can of like some Teflon spray.
Yep.
What is that?
Yeah, you forgot to hold your chain.
It's not the chain's fine. It's the rear derailleur.
Don't take a shower first.
There's three options.
Why not?
It's actually who's gonna take one last, because there's three showers.
There are three.
Yeah.
Okay, fair question. Can I take a bath?
Watch out for people walking. Oh, hello. into her. Right into the driveway. You know, it's not how you feel, it's how you look, and you look marvelous.
Around like 20 minutes ago.
Did you hit?
Yeah.
You did.
1 hour 17 minutes.
Okay, the sound's not for me.
Yeah. And the tent's gone.
They should be.
Except my leg's almost cramped up.
Narrow butt.
Well, we got in the Sienna and I called Terry without having to use my phone.
And that will start. Is that what it is? No.
No.
Okay.
We also listen to some of my podcasts and playlists, and then I adjusted the bass. So we got a nice woofer.
Great.